I am so glad that I did Kadima.
Before you came into my life, everything was black and white. Now all I see is color, like a rainbow in the sky. So tell me your love will never fade, that I won't see no clouds of gray. Cause I don't want another, you bring color to my life, baby. Life was so heavy, I was giving up, no, no. But since you came along, I'm light as a feather. You give me something incredible, sensational, baby. When we're together, everything is better, my darling. Only you can brighten up my day. You make everything change, you rearrange, so don't go away. Let me tell ya, before you came into my life, everything was black and white. Now all I see is color, like a rainbow in the sky. So tell me your love will never fade, but I won't see no clouds of gray. Cause I don't want color to my life, baby. Now what I see is color. You bring color to my life, baby. Now what I see is color. You bring color to my life, baby.
Kadima is a program that Habonim Dror offers for kids between the ages of like 15 and 16. To just explore social justice in America, specifically in the areas of Chicago and Detroit, just kind of learning about what it means to be fighting for social justice and what it means to be part of a community, to support a community, and just learning more about the movement as well.
It's a really beautiful and amazing learning experience.
My favorite part of Kadima is definitely all of the people I met while I was here. You meet like the most amazing people. No matter what you would do on Kadima or what the activities are, it's super fun because the people you're doing it with are so amazing.
It's really nice to have like a tight-knit group because I feel like I really got to know everybody really closely.
I like people.
The people. The people are definitely the best part of Kadima, 100%.
It really centralizes a kutsa and allows everyone to get to know everyone instead of less connected kutsa.
We all know each other really well. Like, we've known each other for 3 weeks and it already feels like, you know, I've known these people forever.
I don't think there was a point where I wasn't enjoying Kadima.
We've done a lot on Kadima.
We went on Tiyul in the Upper Peninsula, pictured rocks, which is really beautiful.
Went backpacking.
Kayaking.
Bowling was very fun.
And we learned about people who have helped their community, and we learned about how they've done that.
When we went to Detroit, we had our own house to stay in, and we kind of like all lived together for like 3 days in this like space, and it was really awesome.
We eat really good food.
We went to Chicago, stayed at a hostel, and we learned a lot about Chicago and its history. We just kind of got almost like an untold history of Chicago.
We watched a movie in Millennial Park.
We play a lot of music. We really love music.
We did Tikkun Olam in Detroit. So we worked at Eden Gardens for 4 days and we just upkept a garden.
We go around cities and we make a difference.
You meet people, you learn things, you go out into the real world and have Habo values and spread what you believe in.
Go on Kadima, it's really fun.
It's so funny.
Kadima 2018!
Kadima 2018!
Kadima 2018!
Kadima 2018!
Kadima 2018!
Let's
wonder why. No one's by your side.